Nobody can take me away from you, God. No matter.
Hey beautiful, welcome back to my channel. I'm Samantha, aka Miss LG, and today I created this very vibrant, nice fall makeup look. I hope that you enjoy the video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I hope that you have a very beautiful day, just like you. Bye. I'm gonna be taking the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and the shade 35. This is apparently the darkest shade, although I was very disappointed. On some, on one of the YouTubers' tutorial, this looked way darker. It looked like it would suit me. It would be something like the Elle Pro Concealer in the shade Bond, but darker. I'm not sure what shade that would be. Maybe Beautiful Bronze, or I don't know, something like that. But then this is so light, like even on my, I was so disappointed. This Maybelline concealer, I don't use it quite often, but sometimes it makes my eye feel like I've had an eye freeze. I don't know if that makes sense, but right now as I'm tapping it with my finger, blending it in, it feels really hot. My eyelid feels hot. know that he will write my story. This is my story.